Now, families across the Twin Cities are scrambling to figure out the FAFSA. Big changes to the financial aid forms are causing long delays, giving colleges less time to figure out offer letters and students just weeks to make a decision. Gordon Severson shows us what the U of M is considering to help their next class.
It is compressing an already very compressed time frame.
Colleges across the country were preparing to receive millions of FAFSA forms this week so they could start sending offers to students. But the forms never showed up. On Tuesday, the Education Department announced the forms won't go out until the middle of March.
So another six-week delay on top of the already existing delay.
The Education Department says this latest delay happened because the system they use to calculate financial aid didn't include the latest inflation adjustments.
And in fact, the Department of Education estimated it was going to cost families $1.8 billion.
Chris Wills from College Inside Track says the Education Department decided to fix their system, which he says is good for students and families because it could mean more money for college.
The downside of that is that they need time to correct that error, and so that's going to push this whole process even later.
Here's how this delay could create some problems later this spring. The colleges won't receive these forms until the middle of March, and experts say it could take a few weeks to go through them. That means that students may not receive an offer until the middle of April, the end of April, or possibly May. And experts say that's a problem because a lot of colleges have a May 1st deadline where students need to decide which school they want to go to. A spokesperson for the University of Minnesota says they are considering an extension for their May 1st deadline, and they will work to get their financial aid offers sent out as quickly as possible. In the meantime,
the best that we can do is be patient.
Gordon Severson, Care 11 News.